Hai, kami Katrina. Aku Ayin. Ini Syaz dan ini Atek. Hai, hashtag media. Okay, honestly, Katrina ni is meaningless lah. Supposedly had a meaning kan? Tapi time by time, rasa macam no point if we want to come up with a reason, a name buat Katrina kan? So, the answer is Katrina is just Katrina. Okay, don't have any specific meanings, refer to any girl or any ex. Okay, that's all. For me, who started the band around 10 years. So this year is 2020. I've started masa 2009.
I joined you in 2013, is it?
2013. And this fella, 2018, right? 18. Kita sudah bersama 3 years, 5 years, itulah. Okay, for me, for this band is about around 10 years lah. Untuk saya lah, saya suka music macam American punya. Like emo post-hardcore band. I like to back to the 2000s sound. So untuk Malaysia punya market, aku tak sure lah whether ada duplicate any band sound. Tapi honestly, when talk about our idol for localized punya band, local band especially, for me is Lemmy Bush lah. So aku memang idol Syarul punya sound, vocal, and also Ming punya guitar riff. Nak ubah mindset. Nak ubah mindset dia. Mindset about how people judge about genre. Okay, because you know, kita kat Malaysia ni kita banyak kind of genre, and sometimes kita terlalu specific to one punya genre whereby you try to ignore others. So for me, I guess for all of us, is mindset lah about kita punya pendengar. That's all. So achievement paling besar for us is kita able to come up with a debut album with the 12 songs, and you should check out. So we have Malay song, we have English song, so 12 song. So we try to give our best. Tapi the best part is the album tu kita semua DIY. We don't have any sponsors. We create our own sound, lyrics and everything. Soalan ni terlalu subjektif lah. Dia akan datang bila ada offer kan. Untuk aku personally, aku nak main Vans Warped Tour lah, and touring Europe. Because past 2 years kita dah buat Malaysian tour. For first tour is a Breathe for Tomorrow tour. Kita pergi around 10 venues in Malaysia. Tapi tak pergi Sabah Sarawak lah. Okay. So last year kita able to manage another one tour. Kita punya own tour cover around 11 venues. Kita cover Sabah Sarawak lah. So it's one of the biggest achievement for us lah, especially untuk try to come up with the own song whereby kita cari kita punya own pendengar, whereby kita tak target mainstream punya market, whereby CD-CD kita pun kita tak dekat kedai music, sebab kita more likely jual direct dengan kita call friends or fans lah kan. So kita more keep in touch with them like that lah. You guys can check us out dekat all social media punya platform, most likely ya, because we have Facebook. You can slash just Katrina, CARTHRENNA, and we also have account in Spotify, and you just search for Katrina, and you have Reverb Nation. We have Instagram, and we have also Twitter. So all the mediums for social media right now, we are into that kind of things. Okay guys, just now kita baru habis shooting with hashtag media dekat KSSLS. Don't forget to click this link below and subscribe.